Number 10, Chinese soft-shelled turtle. This bizarre-looking animal has a weird and slightly gross superpower. It's able to pee out of its mouth, a talent that allows it to live in salt-saturated water because it keeps most of its liquid locked inside of its little turtle body, rather than expelling it like nearly every other creature on the planet does. In fact, the Chinese soft-shelled turtle is unique in its particular method of urine evacuation. But that's far from the only thing that makes this reptile one of the coolest turtle species on the planet. These turtles are also prized for their organs, which are used to make traditional medicines. The Chinese soft-shelled turtle is also supposed to be quite tasty, and is a huge delicacy in its native Southeast Asia. Since it is in such high demand, this radical reptile is close to being endangered and is highly regulated and protected. Number 9. Leatherback sea turtle. The leatherback sea turtle takes it up a notch with its epic diving potential, huge habitat range, and complete lack of traditional turtle shell. That's right, leatherback sea turtles' only protection from oceanic predators, including humans, comes in the form of a thick, oily skin that covers their backs. Don't get it twisted, though. These animals can certainly hold their own. Leatherback sea turtles have been known to take on ferocious predators, like sharks. Humans pose a massive risk to these animals by throwing plastic into the ocean and stealing leatherback sea turtle eggs from beaches. Now, these creatures are protected, and their numbers are growing again in tropical regions of the world. Far out, dude. Number 8. Spiny turtle. This badass beast is one of the most amazing turtles on the planet, a living tank covered in prehistoric-looking spikes. Native to Southeast Asia, the spiny turtle has a spike-ringed shell that deters predators and makes it look like the boss reptile that it is. Its unique shell also acts as a sort of camouflage, helping the animal to blend into the landscape. Its unassuming mottled brown color makes it look like just a random pile of leaves. That is, until it moves and you see precisely how extraordinary this creature is. Although this animal is mainly herbaceous, it will eat some smaller insects if they wander by its path, making the spiny turtle's ability to melt into the surroundings a big boon for the animal. When it comes to humans, the spiny turtle needs all the defense it can get. These reptiles are rumored to be delicious and are routinely hunted for their savory flesh all over Southeast Asia. Number 7. Snapping turtle. One of the coolest and most dangerous turtle species in the world is the snapping turtle. These feisty reptiles get their name from seriously sharp jaws that are capable of severing human fingers and even shearing through bones. Anyone who grew up around the Great Lakes region has heard countless stories of snapping turtles rising up from the deep fresh water to pinch off toes. Although snapping turtles are more aggressive than other species, they are unlikely to attack unless they feel threatened. So, stay out of their way during mating season. Unfortunately, snapping turtles are most likely to be getting busy during the summer months when the mercury rises, and all anyone can think about is taking a cool dip in a freshwater lake. Stay safe by staying far away from these distinctive creatures and their brutal beaks, and admiring these turtle terrors from afar. Number 6. African helmeted turtle. This animal is totally adorable, but don't let its disarming smile trick you. The African helmeted turtle is the trash compactor of the animal kingdom, chowing down on whatever it can get its tiny jaws around. This turtle is an omnivore, sucking down plant material and meat with equal zeal, and tackling prey larger than itself. Like alligators or crocodiles, these turtles specialize in pulling prey down to their level, the water, so that they can submerge and subdue any delicacy that fits their fancy. In fact, they're even nicknamed crocodile turtles for their bloodthirsty slaughtering technique. You can find these bad boys all over sub-Saharan Africa, from Cape Town to Ghana, where they snack on insects, tadpoles, snails, worms, vegetables, and even small mammals. Although humans aren't on the menu, these smiling predators are known to be both aggressive and territorial. So it's best to stay far out of their way if you don't want to risk a nasty bite. Number 5. North American bog turtle. For proof that the coolest things come in the smallest packages, we present the North American bog turtle. This teeny tiny specimen is less than 5 inches long, and it just might be the most minuscule little reptile in all of North America. These cute critters love freshwater bogs and marshes, blending in effortlessly with their surroundings due to their muddy coloring and bitty size. The only bit of flair that these mini turtles sport is an orange or yellow spot on the sides of their tiny heads. Unfortunately, the North American bog turtle is classified as an endangered species. Development has eaten away at quite a bit of their habitat, and invasive species and plants make it harder for the little animals to find food. If you come across one of these pint-sized reptiles on your next slog through the bog, leave it be. Moving one to another location could be disastrous for the animal, and lead to even more significant problems later on. Look with your eyes, not with your hands. Number 4. Matamata Turtle. Matamata turtles are masters of disguise, blending seamlessly into their surroundings and lying in wait until a fish or other unfortunate creature gets too close. Once their prey is in sight, Matamata turtles suck the unlucky animal in using their strong, suctioned mouths. These giant Amazonian creatures don't move out of the muck much because they don't need to. Fish will come to them, thanks to the powerful vacuum that evolution has bestowed upon them. What a life. Matamata turtles are huge, flat creatures with triangular heads that live all over the wettest and wildest parts of South America. They lurk in shallow waters, submerged in mud and muck, clocking in at a massive 33 pounds of huge, shelled turtle. Matamata are exclusively carnivorous, feasting on all the tropical freshwater fish unfortunate enough to stray too close. Number 3. Rhode Island Snake-Necked Turtle. Is it a snake? Is it a turtle? It's the Rhode Island Snake-Necked Turtle. While most turtles have tiny little heads that poke out of their big shells, the Rhode Island Snake-Necked Turtle took a different turn altogether, with a serpentine head uncoiling from its grayish-brown shell. You can only find this fascinating hybrid in Indonesia and East Timor. It's also endangered, so there's not a huge chance that you will come across one of these twisty beauties on your next beach vacation to Bali. What really makes this remarkable reptile so cool is the fact that it split off from standard turtles 70 million years ago, smack dab in the middle of the Jurassic period. Could these cool creatures have more in common with the long-deceased dinos than other animals? It's possible. It's also undeniable that Rhode Island snake-necked turtles bear an eerie resemblance to tiny brontosauruses. Number 2. Indian Flap-Shell Turtle. This distinctive breed has tons of folds and flaps to shield its sensitive underbelly and protect it from the elements. The folds trap moisture and allow the turtle to live in drier climates. This significant benefit has allowed it to flourish in some inhospitable environments away from fresh or salt water. Although these fantastic animals generally have dark gray or brown mottled shells, some are born with incredible variations, including one with a bright golden hue. One such yellowy wonder was discovered recently in India, looking more like a cartoon character or an animated slice of cheese than a reptile. These animals are found in many parts of Asia, including India, Nepal, and Pakistan. Number 1. Merry River Turtle. How can you make a turtle even cooler than it already is? How about adding a lime green mohawk? Meet the Merry River Turtle, one of the most unique species ever to grace the planet. The Merry River Turtle, found only in the Merry River in Queensland, Australia, has a shock of bright green hair on its head. It's also in a class of its own, literally. Scientists speculate that this unique turtle split from the rest of its species a whopping 40 million years ago. And there are no other animals like it anywhere on the planet. If that wasn't enough to make the Merry River Turtle one of the most astounding animals of all time, consider the fact that it breathes out its butt and can stay underwater for days on end, even though it's technically an animal fueled by oxygen. It's safe to say that this punk rock turtle is one of Australia's most unique animal exports, which is certainly saying something. Unfortunately, this evolutionary miracle is endangered, but conservation efforts are underway to make sure that the Mary River turtle is allowed to survive and thrive in all of its incredible weirdness for as long as possible. Thanks for watching. Would you rather have your baby toes snipped off by a snapping turtle or have to pee out of your mouth for a week? Ugh, let us know in the comments below.